Hello, sponsors, advertisers, exhibitors for COPA M13. This video is to show you the features that we're going to have in our guidebook this year and that you can take advantage of to provide your message to our members. Like last year, we're going to use an electronic guide called Guidebook. It's available on the App Store for both Apple and Android, and our attendees will install it and view it on their phone and iPads and tablet devices. This gives you a unique opportunity to bring your information to our attendees and actually all our members, because everyone will be able to install the guide and view the materials. Let me show you a little bit about how that's going to happen and what the differences are between what an exhibitor will get and what an enhanced package and of advertising will have. Here you see the guidebook on an iPad. Our users will install the event, which in this case is the Migration 13. And when they open it, they'll see this event. And if you look down at the bottom left-hand corner, you see rotating banner ads from companies that have bought the enhanced advertising package or are sponsors for our event. These rotate on a few second basis and allows the attendees to view who are our advertisers and our sponsors. One of the unique things is they get the ability to click on that banner ad, and you can provide more information about what you want the attendees to know. Let me show you how that works. Next, you'll see the Piper ad. The attendee clicks on it, and they're presented the information that Piper wanted the attendees to know. This could be about your products, new features, new upgrades, or specials that you're running at the migration. They can scroll through that, and it's often you get to have a link to additional information. Maybe that's your company homepage or a landing page where they can get more information about what you're talking about. Here I clicked on that more info link, and I'm taken to the Piper website. Now let me show you what we're going to do for our sponsors. You'll get a special listing that shows all the sponsors of the migration and what you're sponsoring. This will allow our attendees to thank you for what you've given us. Again, the attendee can click on those sponsor listings, and you can provide special unique information that you want them to see as for the fact that you're sponsoring. Now, let's take a look at what we're going to do for the attendees and the exhibitors and advertisers. Here you see a normal exhibitor. You'll have your name and your location on the exhibit floor. And that's all. That's all they need. You can come see you there and you can talk to them. But for those exhibitors and advertisers that don't even come to be an exhibitor, let me show you what you're going to get if you buy the enhanced advertising package. Here you see Tempest. And of course, they'll have their location on the booth floor. But look, you can provide special information that you want the attendees to see about you, your special products, new products, or specials that you might be providing. And we're going to allow you to have up to 5 PDF files that you can have linked and attached into the guidebook. Here I'm opening one that Tempest provided. It could be about your products, your company, specials, any information you'd like them to know. And we're going to let you have 5 of those. Each one can only be up to 10 megs in size. That's all that the guidebook allows. But you can have that special information right in front of all the attendees and COPA members for them to see. So this is some feedback we got from you last year. You wanted the ability to provide more information to the attendees. And so we're offering now this enhanced advertising package. It's $400 for those exhibitors that are exhibiting at the event, and if you just want to advertise, you're not going to be able to be present, and we hope you are, then it's $450. Thank you very much for watching this video, and please contact Bill Myers if you have more questions.